Profit and losses are subject to the market risk. Before taking any investment decision, please ensure with your financial advisor. The Nagarjuna Construction Company stock quoted a 52 week of high rupees 71 and a 52 week of low rupees 50, while current market price at rupees 30 per share. Valuation ratio, according to BSE data, stock is trading at 0.38 times to its book value. Stock is providing a good dividend yield of 4.87%. Company has delivered good profit growth of 176.55% CAGR over past 5 years. Company has been maintaining a healthy dividend payout of 40.46%. Debtor days have improved from 160 to 97 days. Market cap of company stood at rupees 1878 crore on August 2020. Shareholding pattern as of 30 June 2020: foreign institutional investors FII held 11.42% stake in the company, while the promoters held 19.31% stake in the company, and mutual fund held 13.01% stake in the company. Nagarjuna Construction Company is scheduled to announce its June quarter earning report on 12th August 2020. Nagarjuna Construction Company NCC is engaged in the infrastructure sector, primarily in the construction of industrial and commercial building, housing, roads, bridges and flyovers, water supply and environment project, a railway, mining, power transmission lines, irrigations and hydrogrids, power projects, real estate development, etc. And finally, to avoid huge losses in the stock market, please ensure a strict stop loss. And thanks for your vote of confidence.